Well, it's definitely picked up. Whiteout conditions, much windier, still tornado warnings everywhere.